Thanks, Paul. Over the weekend, Hamilton High School was robbed of their most prized possessions. Hamilton High School has a long tradition of excellence in many areas like sports and music. Their teams and clubs have won many championships and have been awarded dozens of trophies over the years. This past weekend, many of those trophies were stolen and are still missing along with the thief.
I was here all weekend cleaning. All the doors are usually locked.
No one can get in the building without using the security pad on the outside of each door.
I don't know how anyone could have gotten in.
It's really a shame. We are so proud of what our students accomplished over the years. Our athletic teams have accomplished so much as well as our music department. I can't understand why anyone would want to steal all their trophies.
Seems like everybody's upset about what happened here over the weekend. If anybody has any information related to the robbery, we ask that you contact the police or the Hamilton High School. From Hamilton High School, I'm Justin Mortalidi. Back to you, Paul.